And looks forward to a lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. We have all the action for you live on EA TV. Starting 11.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
This is what they'll be facing today. Fernando Muslera is the goalkeeper. Jose Maria Jimenez plays with Diego Godin at the back. Federico Valverde plays with Rodrigo Bentancur in the centre of midfield. And in attack, Luis Suarez plays alongside Edinson Cavani. From here. Potential danger. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. And a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner. Stop to the chance. Araujo. Georgian de Arascaeta. Moving into the advanced position. See players waiting in the middle. But it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Ayew. Cavani, Suarez, and just offside, but by a whisker, my goodness. Possession a bit easily. plenty of support here. Extremely sloppy in possession. Bentancur. And in some Cavani now. Cavani with a slide for a pass. And the mismatch! And the goal here!
Well, here's the replay. What a great pass this is from Cavani. And then it's a wonderful strike from Suarez. He hits it with such power, pace and accuracy. What a goal that is.
Kamaldeen Suleimana. Baba on the ball. And he stopped them in their tracks. Partey. He's in here.
Shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish that gives the keeper no chance.
Did well to win the ball back. Siku. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. We saw the situation developing. Valverde. Good pass. Chance to cross. The referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Well, possession ceded. And scope for them to produce something incisive. Cross. He succeeds in clearing it. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? A chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. Trying to deliver it accurately. Marvellous anticipation! Can he deliver it with accuracy? Going to struggle to get it away properly. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. De Arrascaeta. And with that, the first half draws to a close. He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, he's certainly got his team back into this game with that goal. Because up to that point, they hadn't played particularly well. I think he's had a decent first half, but he'll be looking to build on his goal in the second 45.
And the match begins. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. He's in control of the situation. Suarez. Suarez. Can they force it in? And it's not there for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
And the substitution will occur now. Played over. And really about to be further away from the keeper.
Well, as you can see from those stats, they're just not creating enough. You need to play at a quicker tempo, get the ball into the danger area, and get more players in the box, and make the opposition have to defend it.
And a throw in forthcoming. Bentancur. Not messing around with that clearance. Idrissou Baba. Jordan, are you here? Are you? Now with Suarez. Nandez. And options in the centre. Thomas Partey. Maldin Suleimana. Partey. Jordan, are you here? A textbook interception. Darwin Nunez. Bentancur with it. Federico Valverde. Making the substitution here. So the corner played into the box and he's clear his lines. Wonderful challenge and a throw in coming up. They could pick out a teammate. Good-looking sequence. Can he put them in the box? Yes, it's an emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Andy Yadom. And he read it well, intercepting it. This attack looks highly promising. Well, the counter charge. chance looks very real. Can they take advantage of the situation? Cross lacking guile and accuracy. Arrascaeta. Darwin Nunez on the attack in the closing phase. It's there for him! Well, he could have committed himself. So making the substitution now. And he's fired over the corner. Not the best clearance. Nunez. Must be! Good work to deny the opportunity. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? Playing it in. The delivery. There it is, the final whistle. Disappointment in the camp because it goes into the books as a defeat, Stuart.
Well, Derek, it was a poor result. It was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chances, could have gone either way, but in the end, they will be disappointed.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance, hasn't he, Stuart?
Well, he was excellent today, and he gave them that all-important lead. They just struggled to cope with him. His movement was so clever.
And the game begins. Edinson Cavani now. Cavani with a slide rule pass.